for me, I definitely want this grip, same side, not cross grip, preferred grip. Really doesn't matter what he's got. I mean, as long as he's connected to me, that's all I'm concerned about. I'm just going to keep him connected, right? But for me, this manages the distance better than this does, because this can't really post out very well, all right? So like, if I keep that cross collar grip, come down, it doesn't always manage the distance the way that I want it to, whereas this one can really keep him framed out because I'm using the lapel against the neck to do that, all right? Just one important note. Now, we do need to make sure, once again, just emphasizing that the hips are up, okay? So more on my shoulders. It's kind of doing like that, like up kick kind of mechanic. So when I sit back, and that my shin is framing his hip. And that's a big part of cutting in right here. And this, pulling him in and keeping him out, both at the same time. Pull, post, right? So this is pulling him into that leg, but this is framing his head out at the same time. So as my leg is coming around,
all right, so
my hips are rising.
We're gonna continue to do our
system. I can use that handle to help pull my hips up even, all right? So my hips should be above the elbow, up towards the armpit.
I have my sleeve grips.
When we're here, and then we can get a good finish.
If I can, then go ahead.
So we can use the same technique against the outside.
Back of my hand on the back of his back
sweep takedown. Right? So if he's going to go sweep me, that, look, we're kind of right in the same situation. I'm going down.
All right, now I'll go ahead and continue.
We fall right into the same move.
And that grip, I can kind of affect his posture a little bit. I can kind of.
So this is something you can bait if you want to, right?
My knee shield.
They're going to think they're getting the takedown. Meanwhile, they're exposing the arm.
Because
they need this arm for the takedown.
This time I have
so as we're here, I can bait by angling like this.
He's going
to be like, oh, it's great. But I got my grips, got my grip here. So now I'm going to go light on the leg he's sweeping. Let him pretty much throw me down, right? But the same principles apply. I got to keep my grips, I got to frame, and I got to make sure that my hips are climbing up.
My second arm goes on up.
Now, could take this one step farther. This technique we've already done as well.
Slide
we could go here. Take down, same thing.
Now I'm going to drop my head down.
Me down. I come up. And then from here, he pulls his arm out.
A second. And then just lay my weight down.
So we practiced that combination already from the guard, right?
Flex my arm. So
whenever I'm
the last thing
attacking
I
his armor, or he might be standing, the knee bar is always a weighting combination attack for sure. Okay, so I'm just putting that in your mind. So one more time. If we were like this, I could bait it by stepping on the center line. That makes his sweep easy. But I want that leg to be light. Fall in, frame him out, suck him in, same time, and take him up. We're rolling. You know, all the same, right? Everything's the same. Like this.
And then our cross check. That's grip.
Right there. So mechanically, there's not much different. I'm just baiting the takedown. He's bringing my leg up for me, pretty much. And we're falling in.